How's it going, guys? My name is Ryan, and this is Austin. We're here at Jackson's Music, taking a look at the Martin HD28. So we are an authorized Martin dealer. We carry a really good product line in stock, including this awesome model here. So Austin, what can you tell me about this guitar?
So we got rosewood on the back and sides, herringbone trim right down the middle, which is a pretty awesome touch. We got spruce on the front, tortoiseshell pickguard, mahogany neck, and an ebony fingerboard.
So Austin, what are your first impressions about this guitar?
So I actually own one of these, and it's a really great guitar if you're into strumming. It really projects. It's a very loud guitar. So I really like how they kind of paid attention to the minor details on here. I love the trim all around the guitar, the whole body, and of course on the back, the herringbone trim down the whole back in the middle there. They really just kind of paid attention to the minor details here, which I think it kind of makes the guitar stand apart there. So I could ramble about this guitar for a while, but really what matters is the sound. So I'll give you a little example of some finger picking on it.